Good, bring both knees up towards your chest. Calves are floating and pull those knees up towards your nose and back to neutral. You're using the lower part of your abdominals. Keep that rib cage down. Almost like you're lifting the back part of your sacrum a smidge off of the table. Good, keeping it out of the hip flexors and in the belly.